Another great morning here in Southeast Florida. Gonna get out today with Gary, John, and Matt. Get on some wintertime sailfish and kings, hopefully. We'll see how we do.
You're on two, double! What a, Gary, watch out, it's coming for you. Oh my God! Woo! Oh! John, come this way. Guys, Matt's on.
Awesome, triple hitter. Broke one, two are on.
Turn towards him and chase him. Don't reel, just let him go.
Triple header, lost one, two on.
Whoa. I like it.
That was awesome. All right, we're catching back up to Matt, who's still on. Gonna help him land that one. We got Gary's. Sitting right here, getting water in him. Gonna get him good, ready to get released, get a few pictures. Let's get Matt's.
Double trouble.
Oh, Jesus. Bang my fish.
You got it. We had a triple.
Hello, at all boys. Together again.
Get real.
I'm reeling.
Second sail for Gary. There you go.
That's, no, wait. That's somebody else.
He's on a double, another double! Oh my God, it's ridiculous! Woo! Crazy sailfish. Had a triple within the first hour. Landed two. Now Gary's hooked up to his second. Matt's on his second. I'm staying with Gary here to get his done first, and then hopefully we can get Matt's landed. So that'll be five sail bites in maybe an hour and a half. We're gonna let Gary fight that one and help Matt out here. On the sixth sail of the day. Six. That's right.
He's diving.
Six. Yeah, he's sounding down now. Got it.
Alright.
Nice.
Nice fish.
Pull him up real quick. Grab the sail. Good fish, nice fatty.
Hey. It was a great day, Brian. Thank you very much.
How many sails you catch?
Well, technically I caught two and gave away one.
Not too bad.
Good day. Got a nice dolphin. I was gifted a nice sailfish. All good. Great day.
great. Double header, triple header, two landed sailfish. Got a little souvenir to take home with me.
Nice Toro pan. So that's it. We got six sails today. One little mahi for dinner. Not too bad here in Southeast Florida. Check out the website in the description if you want to do a trip like this. And hopefully we'll see you on the water.